In this video, I'm going to be going over how to add age verification to WordPress step by step. Adding age verification in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have age verification added in your WordPress website. Let's get started. To start, I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the plugins tab in the left side menu. Click Add New Plugin. In the search field, type in Age Gate. You'll see the Age Gate plugin showing here. Click the Install Now button to install the plugin. Once it is done installing, click the Activate button. Once it is done activating, you'll be on the plugins page. Hover over Age Gate in the left side menu. Click Restrictions. Where you see default age, you can change the age for the restricted content. I'll change it to 18 as an example. Where you see restrict, from the dropdown, you can select all content or selected content. Where you see varied ages, you can toggle this on if you want to have different ages for different pages on your site. I'll keep mine unselected. You'll see validate age using, and from the dropdown, you can select input fields, dropdown fields, and yes, no buttons. I'll select yes, no buttons for this tutorial. You can change the button order if you'd like. Where you see remember, if you toggle this to on, you can input the amount of time you want to remember that site visitor for. If you click days, from the dropdown, you can select from days, hours, and minutes. Next, you'll see auto check remember me. You can toggle this on so that the auto check is automatically done. You'll see ignore logged in. You can toggle this on if you want to ignore logged in users. Rechallenge, you can toggle off or on if you want a rechallenge to happen. Where you see redirect failures, if you select the select link button, you can add in a redirect URL for failures on the age verification page. When you're done, click the Save Settings button. Before we start customizing the age verification page, let me show you what it will look like before we customize it. I'll hover over my site title name at the top and bring up a view of my site. You'll see the age verification now shows. I'll go ahead and select yes. I'll now be taken to the page on my WordPress website. Now let's go over how to make customizations to the age verification pop-up. From the WordPress dashboard, if you hover over Age Gate and click Messages, you can customize the messaging of the age verification page. You can put in a headline if you'd like. I'll put mature content. You'll see sub headline. I'll put in this site contains mature content. You'll see a bunch of other selections that you can make changes to if you'd like. If I scroll down to the submit button text, you can change what it says in the button if you'd like. If you scroll down to the bottom, you can change what it says for each of the inputs if you'd like. If you change anything, click the Save Settings button to save your changes. Next, if you click Appearance, you can choose to add a logo if you'd like. You can disable the title if you'd like. You can choose the background color for the age verification page that shows. You can change the background overlay opacity. You can choose to blur other elements on the page. If you want to add a background image, click the Select Image button and you can upload or choose an image in WordPress to use for the background image. You can change the background image position. You can choose the background image opacity, the foreground color opacity, the text color. You can keep layout toggled on. There's other selections you can make to the age verification page. If change the page title is toggled on, you can input what the title is by adding a custom page title. You can change this to anything you'd like. Enable simple bar, you can keep toggled off. When you're done, click the Save Settings button. Next, if you click Content, you can choose to not show age verification for posts or pages, along with all the other options here you can choose from. Now, if you want to select per page or post to restrict or not restrict content, here's what to do. Go to the page or posts you want to do this for. I'll click Pages. I'll click edit underneath the page to go to the editor. Over on the side, go to where you see age gate, you'll see the do not age restrict this content. If I toggle this to on, the content will now not show the age verification page. If you chose the selected content option in the age gate restrictions page, you'll see this show. You'll see unrestricted. Toggle this on to restrict this content. I'll toggle it to on. Be sure to click the save button at the top right if you make changes here. I'll click the view page icon and you'll see the age verification pop-up showing. I'll click yes and I can view the post. That is how to add age verification to WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.